Hello people, Katzo-cade. Today I'm going to be playing Dread Templar. I can't even remember what? Let me search for you. Fast. Dread Templar, sorry. Don't hate me. Dread Templar, part 14. Let's go!
Katzo playing games.
It's time to end this. What the hell? I can't see you, but I can shoot you. How secrets? Oh, 3 secrets. Freaking. Okay. This looks like a secret place, but it's not a secret. Oh, go inside the mouth. Ammunition, health, save point. I'm out of shape with this game. Oh, I'm stupid. I wasted the ammo, I didn't get it back. Hello. Okay. And he got it back. Why? Enjoy, motherfucker. I was thinking... Where are you? Up there. I didn't use it. Ammunition. Who knows where the secrets are? Not me. You're dead. Can you evaporate? No? No? Thank you. Oh, HP. I needed that. What is this? I killed you? No? What's the meaning of you? But this? This? I don't get it. What I'm supposed to do? Ah, touch it. Just touch it with your hands. Who's gonna come now? All the freaking map? I almost fell. If I touch that, secret? Yes, yeah, secret. Stupidity secret. Come on, I'm dumb. Oh, no. Oh, please, not all again. I'm going to skip it. Oh, I found the secret. It's not easy to get. But I got it.
Well, this is something. Not the best, but something. High points? Yeah, 3 points. You. Let's go with this. Let's see what happens if I shoot it. I like it. They don't kill it. I like it. And they disappear. Good use. Fucker. Nice. You're done. Done so. Thank you. So crap. Oh, missed. Oh no. You're down too. Stand still. Don't bother. Let's see, next time I don't jump from the freaking side of the map. Stupid. Stupid. Thank you. Don't so. Don't do this to BYEE again. Don't be dumb. Please. So close to the save point. So close. Come on, he was dead. All the freaking HP. next? Done. HP! Now I'm happy now. I'm happy again. Hello. Aha, you too. Thank you. I didn't see you. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, you're sitting. You are grounded. It's weird that I only found one secret. Who is coming? No one is coming. Everybody is dead. No one? Oh. No secrets here? Yeah, I would say, but I don't care. I'm going to save it. Where I am going? Oh, fuck! I love these kind of missiles. They're great. Till they run out. Okay, it was a second. Freaking second, and I disappear. Okay, let's go again. Anyone else? Thank you! 7 HP! Only 7. You look at me with weird eyes and I'm dead. Not HP, not anything. I'm just gonna go inside of the door in this hole. Done. I'm not going to. No.
I can imagine how wonderful it would feel to relive that unforgettable night.
Thank you.
I didn't kill you then, so the power inside you could awaken to its full potential. It has grown to such an extent that I can even smell its perfection.
Thank you.
Come out. I've been waiting for too long.
Okay.
The dread force in your body. Calling for its new master.
Yeah, let's see if you're capable of doing so. There are no secrets, only death. Oh, hello, big ass angel. Kinda. You know what I have? I have something you will love. Oh my god, you're going to die. Goodbye. So you like it. Oh. I love this thing. You're going to die. For fa- please, don't die. Evolve something weird. It was too easy with the gauntlet. Upsetting. This is upsetting. This is upsetting. So easy. I didn't even die once. I have died more for my stupidity than for the final bosses. That's a nice switch. Everything goes black or blue. That gauntlet was overpowered.
It's finally over. This nightmare that's imprisoned me for the last 20 years has finally ended.
This is upsetting.
After these ordeals and pain, I don't seem to be able to leave this place. Well, it no longer matters. After this final battle, my rest is well deserved.
Nah.
My exhaustion has finally caught up to me.
But can I make it harder? Okay. Nice. What do I do? I read it. I like it. Good, now let me leave. Thank you. Nah, I ended the game. I ended, and what is Warden? It might be endless. I don't like the endless kind of games. I don't really like. This is so sad.
Well, this was sad. I didn't like the end. The freaking gauntlet was too overpowered. I don't like it. But well, even the thingies I could create at the end of the game, that shit's the map before the boss, that was a very good map. I like it. It was pretty hard. I didn't have HP. I didn't have anything. I was there to die, and I did. But well, I'm going to look for another game. I think I have one in mind. It's called Returnal. Maybe it's good, maybe it's not, we will see. If you like my content, subscribe. I upload videos every day. Thanks for watching. Another series of gameplay has ended. And I'll see you tomorrow. Bye!